We haven't seen this many people, maybe ever, and certainly, and to have so many Army, Navy, and Air Force and others actually participate this week is just absolutely fantastic. And it's just an exciting time to be sailing full stop, knowing we're about to go in the 75th year of the Sydney Ho-Hype Yacht Race. I'll talk about that in a moment.